No matter where someone goes in their life, no matter what battles they deal with, no matter what diseases they have to fight, everyone deserves someone by their side.
You don't need a lot of training. You don't need a lot of skills to be able to do good. And in a group like No One Dies Alone, just being there and being with someone can do a lot of good.
If there's patients in the Jefferson Hospital or the Neuroscience Hospital here at Jefferson that are expected to die within 48 to 72 hours and don't have family present, we'll go in and volunteer and just sit by the patient's bedside and just provide a presence so to make sure that someone's there.
To be there and to be a companion to someone is what it's really about. There are lots of people who have had loved ones pass away that weren't able to be there for them, and they wished that they had somebody there.
There's something that's really unique about being able to share experience with another person without the pressure of diagnosing them. And I've definitely learned a lot about listening, being patient, and noticing things that I think will make me a more understanding, a more compassionate healthcare provider.
Having a loved one in the hospital is a scary time, and having an organization there that can step in and be there for their loved one when they can't be there is something really remarkable. At that moment, you're not a stranger. You're the one caring for them. You're their loved one.
You can help people in a lot of different ways. And sometimes the most simple thing that you can do is to be with someone and to be a support for them just with your presence. And that's a lesson that I hope to keep with me throughout my career.
Just to be there for them it's a wonderful feeling. It really is.